Surrender or pay the consequences.
Earth's most powerful soldiers are Earth's last chance to fight the spirals of
darkness has fallen on the victims of the zone.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
Strange lights, Commander. They are like the Aurora Borealis at the North Pole.
Yeah, except this isn't a natural phenomenon. It's an electromagnetic disturbance caused by the zone.
That same electrical energy is probably generating the heat that's melting the glacier right out from under the Vantage Research Station.
Courage to Ice Station Vantage.
We can barely read you, Commander.
Have your people standing by to be evacuated.
We have a radar lock!
Evasive action!
Transport!
incoming missile! Are you all right, Cat?
I am unhurt. But I will not be taking you to the ice station.
That's all right, Cat. We've salvaged most of the vehicles from the Eagle.
Did you get the freeze canisters out? We will need them crossing the ice. They are on my cycle.
I'll get them.
But Max, I can...
Stay away from the Eagle, Max!
Oh, crazy American.
Is he showing off or what?
Sometimes I wonder.
Is this what you wanted? Look through, Overlord. We have brought down the Eagle and one of the transports. One aircraft got through.
You've done well, Crook. They cannot get everyone at the ice station onto one aircraft. The Zone Riders have no choice but to try to destroy the Zone Generator. And we'll be ready for them.
Tuck it to Commander Courage. Come in, Eagle. Over.
Ah, blimey.
Courage to Tucker. Come in, Ned. Courage to Ice Station Vantage. Oh, I can't raise anybody.
The electromagnetic disturbance must be interfering with our comm links.
There's no way to evacuate the people at Ice Station Vantage before it breaks off and falls into the sea. We'll have to knock out the Zone Generator. But Overlord knows that as well as we do. He'll be waiting for us.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
All right, let's hit it.
I'll take the point, Commander.
Where's the Eagle and the other transport?
They didn't make it.
Melt when it's so bloody cold outside.
The electromagnetic effect is generating heat deep inside the glacier.
We haven't discovered exactly how it works yet. I suppose now we never will.
At this rate, the whole station will be in the water in less than 2 hours.
When the station goes, get as many people as you can onto the transport. The rest of you will have to take your chances inside the zone.
We can't survive on the ice without shelter.
If we're lucky, you won't have to try. Not if we can knock out the generator.
Something, Commander. I can't tell what it is. I'm going after it.
Their point man is chasing snow twisters. Riders walk into our trap.
Stand by to open fire.
Mm-hmm.
Stay tuned. The Zone Riders will be back. And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
Walrus Club in Russia. Leave it cut swimming holes in the ice of frozen lakes.
We'll use your zone blaster to get the freeze canisters over the crevasse.
Someone must get across to set up the charges.
I'll go. I like swimming in ice water, but I'm still the best driver around.
4 minutes, courage!
Ice Station Vantage. We can't risk their lives in the hope that we might be able to reach Max.
Only 3 minutes left, Current.
We are running out of time. I will score the ice for better traction.
I'll try this time, Cat.
But I am the lightest. I have the best chance.
You know she is right, Commander.
Good luck, Cass.
Station may go next time.
Tuck it to command. Command zone riders. Looks like they went that way.
First in everything you do.
I'm afraid, Dad. I'm afraid. Thanks.
Commander! Did you hear? It is Max!
I heard. Thank goodness.
Got you.
The station is safe, Commander. Thanks to you.
Indeed. With the zone gone, the ice is frozen solid again.
I can make it on my own. Oh, I guess maybe I could use a hand. Teamwork, right?
Domex. Teamwork.
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the Spiral Zone.
Our world calls for courage, peace and freedom. We must own.
We will fight on our honor, what is right. We'll defend, fight the zone. Zone Riders,
Earth's most powerful soldiers, our Earth's last chance against the Spiral.